This is Rick from Marine City, Michigan. Finally, the sun's out, the visibility's cleared up. We're gonna be doing a drift dive today in the St. Clair River. This being a high traffic area, we'll see behind me a ship coming along. We hope to avoid this, but let's go take a look at it. It's pretty cool. This is one of the larger ones, and for the most part, we dive outside of a shipping channel. If they don't come in too close, but it does make for a little bit of a exciting dive, and you hear them going kind of overhead. We're going to be going in right here. He's going to stay out there. We're going to come out in. It's a salute. So let's gear up.
I go stand up to a giant.